He's now grown as a hero, where he can poke fun at himself, where he can become much more self-aware about his surroundings.
Action!
We see a Thor who's been steeped in the world of Tony Stark. He's picked up sarcastic rhythms. He's got a sense of humor.
Banner's powerful and useful too.
Is he though?
And he brings that attitude into the stars with him. And it's that version of Thor that we're elaborating on in our film, to show Chris as the comedic force that he really is.